Testing beta 3 TS360A 300 power watts on low and 100 watts for high. Feeding 1 kilohertz sine wave. There's the signal. And we're monitoring on the rail voltage of the low output for positive and for negative. Load eight ohms. Dummy load 8 ohms. So now firing. Okay, we now have negative 39. All the leads inside. And okay, we're now inputting. So we're gonna see the output of the amplifier through that oscilloscope. That sine wave there is the input. So here we will see the output. Okay, here's the input. Okay. There's now the voltage, and we still see the supply rail. Still same. Wait a minute, and we'll stay there. We're back. It's still the same. We're having 2 volts AC.
I love you. See, I'll blow the candle now. DriveMax Plus Herbal Capsule. Bisan matag adlaw pa ang happy birthday sa DriveMax Plus Herbal Capsule. Ta, tagal ka.
Sitting for our oscilloscope. We're now at 17. Okay. And then nice again. Okay. Oops. See that? See, from 38, 36, 37, 40, 41, 40 steps. Okay, we reached the maximum. See the oops.
How much voltage do we have output? 43 volts AC
from 8 ohms load. And we have 41 positive and 41 negative. Okay. That's our maximum voltage output, or the maximum power output of our
beta 3 beta 3 TS3608. So
compute that's okay guys, I'm back na ko'y visitor dre si Don Ronel.
And I'm back.
Nakalimtan ang tirahe. So we're back. Sitting to 43 volts. Okay, lapos na. 43. So 43, 5 amperes of 43 volts AC. Maximum.